But we're very worried that the day they're going to evict the people from here, the people are going to move to all these small camps all around, where the situation is very bad, much, much, much worse than here.
All of the refugees here worry about the destroyed the jungle. We don't have anywhere to go find another place for the staying.